In an old house in Paris that was covered with vines, lived 12 little girls in two straight lines. They left the house at 9:30, in snow and shine. The smallest one was Madeline.
Tough, then you should get to know me. I'll teach you up.